It is so good to see you all in person. We would like to welcome you to our end of the year band concert. It's great to have some live performances back again. We'd like to take this time to welcome our school board members who are in person tonight or watching via live stream, as well as any board of education individuals who are able to come. Thanks for being here. We just want you guys to sit back and enjoy, because it's been a long time coming. These kids have put a lot of hard work in to getting to this point. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Krista Burning to take the show.
Remote, online, learning how to play an instrument by themselves in their family rooms. Just absolute craziness. I've been doing this job for 22 years. I never thought I would see that. We are absolutely thrilled that they are here, and we are absolutely thrilled that you are here. And as you can imagine, it takes quite a few people to get this many students. And remember, this is just half of the sixth grade band. The other half plays next. So it takes a lot of people to get this many students playing an instrument in the right spot, having music, and all this stuff every single day. And so I would like to introduce all of the people, or at least a portion of the people that work with them every day. My name is Krista Burning, and I teach woodwinds right here on the stage, along with Mrs. Lori Griffin. Across the hall, Mr. Matt Phillips and Mr. C.J. Roden teach the brass players. And then this year, we have our own percussion room for our percussionists, and they are being led by Mr. Tommy Rome. So it definitely takes a village to teach them how to play instruments, but we're so glad that they're here and back in person. And hopefully, next year at our next concert, we won't have to do all of these things. We can just come and listen to the music. So thank you again. And without further ado, here is Michael Finnegan. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
that the students are pretty far away, and believe me, there are some students that seem like a football field away from me every day in class. So we thought we'd take this opportunity now to have the different instruments stand up. This is a great time for a photo op. If you can't see your child on stage right now, you will be able to in just a moment. Okay, so we started several instruments this year. In this band, we have the flutes. We have the clarinets. We have two very brave gentlemen playing the bassoon. We have a whole bunch of trumpets. We've got quite a few saxophones. We have one brave soul playing the baritone. We have a whole group of trombones. And certainly, last but not least, the crazy percussion section. Oh, did I forget the horns?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, thank you so much. How could I forget the French horns? Fantastic. We're gonna move on now to Baja Breeze. So they can play both instruments. I do want to say that we have a few lucky recipients for the Charles Craig Memorial Scholarship. Charles Craig was a band director in Kettering 25 years ago, who was tragically killed in a car accident. When he was killed in a car accident is actually what brought my husband and I to Kettering. My husband Michael Burning is the head band director at the high school. And we feel very connected to this scholarship because it is in his honor. It is being sponsored by the PTO, and we had several students apply for the scholarship, and we have a few lucky winners. This scholarship is for $100 and can be used to help in their study of music. Most students tend to use it for private lessons. Our blue band winners are, and please stand when I call your name, Ella Shea, and Abigail Brown. Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you.
on check.
You will exit out those doors, put your case away, and exit out. There is another band that will be coming in, door one. The students will be exiting out this door, which is by a large ramp, so you will be able to meet them outside. You will now exit out the back doors from the auditorium. Thank you so much for coming.
Good evening. I'm Mr. Swan, the sixth grade principal, and we'd like to welcome you tonight to our first show of the year. We're really excited to have you all here. It's great to see faces back in the building. We'd like to take this time first to recognize a few people who are either in person or watching us virtually. Our school board members who are able to attend tonight in person or remotely, thank you for being here and your support. Also the district office personnel who are able to come and support our kids. We'd like to thank you, the families. This has taken a lot of time and hard work to get to this point, and these kids are really excited to give you guys a good show tonight. So without further ado, I'll introduce Mrs. Burney.
Or is it Mr. Phillips?
It's Mr. Phillips.
Ah, sorry. Mr. Phillips, you will take it from here. Enjoy the show.
Group two. That happens every once and again. It's fine.
It does.
One, two, ready. All right, good evening, everybody. So that was our first song called The Frog Song, which actually taught these guys a very, very important part of music, which is a round, kind of like row, row, row your boat, except while playing their instruments. So before we move on, I'd like to introduce some of the staff members that are here teaching these students every single day, and we're doing a great job, in my opinion, and I hope you guys agree listening to this. So first up is one of our other band directors here who teaches the woodwinds, Mrs. Krista Burning. Also on the woodwind staff, Mrs. Lori Griffin. I'm Mr. Matthew Phillips, teaching brass, along with CJ Roden, who is not here, who is also the choir director. Hopefully he's zooming in, so let's give him a round of applause. And pulling his weight in the back here is Mr. Tommy Rome in percussion. And I do have to give a quick shout out to our principals who are present tonight, Mr. Jeff Duncan and Mr. Sean Swan, who did a great job ushering us in today. So this next tune is entitled Michael Finnegan.
Come
welcome back, percussion parents, since this is like round number two for you guys. I hope you guys are enjoying both of your concerts this evening. But let's go ahead and introduce our instruments now. We had a great turnout this year, all things considering, with the COVID and having to do things online. And I have to say, the numbers that we had are actually a lot better than what we expected. And we're very, very happy to see these students with us. So let's go ahead and introduce each instrument in this band. First up is the flutes. Next up, the oboes, which I like to call obies. Next up, the clarinets. The last one in the woodwind family are the saxophones. Moving on to brass, we have the trumpets. There's a lot of them. Next up is the French horn, which tonight we have one. In this band, typically we have three. Next up, the trombone, my personal favorite. The last in the brass in this class is the tuba. And in the back, our percussion section. All right, this next tune is called Baja Breeze. Has one more tune for you guys tonight, but in between, I'd like to announce our scholarship winners. This scholarship is the Charles Craig Memorial Scholarship, named after a former band director in the district, Charles Craig, and it is sponsored by our PTO, and it allows students to continue learning music outside of the classroom. That may be lessons, that may be helping them acquire an instrument, whatever it may be, to help them on their journey with music. We have three winners in this band tonight, and that is, if you will please stand when I say your name, Addie Marker, Caitlin Witt, and Gracie Anders. All right, the last thing I'll say on the night before we play our last tune, which is March Across the Seas, is just thank you guys for supporting music. Thank you guys for coming to see a live show after however long it's been. It's great working with these guys every single day and knowing that they're excited and nervous. I'm sweating, they're sweating. It's kind of nerve-wracking up here. But it's been a very, very good journey. So thank you guys for supporting your students as well as the band program in general. So this last tune is March Across the Seas.
Come on.
Guys, so much. So we're going to get them all packed up, and you can catch them out the back doors here. Thank you. Thank you again so much.
guys. Thank you. Thank you for attending the 2021 band concert live for the first time. We are so excited to bring this to you. Before we begin, just want to thank a couple of folks, whether they're here in person or watching through our live stream. Our Board of Education, thank you for all of your support. Our teachers, they have worked so hard to get the students ready for tonight's performance. For you, the families, the parents, thank you for putting up with the practice sessions at home. And for the students, they have worked really hard at getting ready for this event. So I hope you enjoy. So with that said, I'm going to introduce Mrs. Burney. Enjoy.
With the woodwind. My assistant in this class is Mrs. Lori Griffin. And teaching the brass, of course, is Mr. Matthew Phillips. And Mr. Tommy Rome with the percussion. It definitely takes a village to teach all of these students. We are so happy to have them back in person. We did not enjoy online band, where the students try to learn the music in their family rooms by themselves. Not very effective. So we are super glad to have them back. They've done an amazing job considering we've only been back since the second week of January, and we had a lot of ground to make up. These kids have been super patient, really resilient, and exceptionally hardworking. So I'm very, very proud of this seventh grade band. We're gonna move on now to Turkish Market. Okay, it is now my pleasure to announce the winners of the Charles Craig Memorial Scholarship. This scholarship is it is sponsored by the PTO, but it is in memory of Charles Craig, who was band director here in Kettering Schools, who died tragically about 25 years ago in the middle of the year. And so we have been graciously given this scholarship by the PTO for these students to continue their music study. Most of them will decide to take private lessons in their eighth grade year. It could also be used to pay for marching band, things like that. And this is a $100 scholarship for each student. So we have quite a few winners in the seventh grade band. Please stand when I call your name. First, we have Riley McCartan, Andrew Tirado, Connor Gonzalez, Braylon Demons, Ileana Ducey, and Chris Shutt. Congratulations, students. We're going to continue with probably their favorite tune to play. We started learning Star Wars online, and it wasn't going so well. And then when we got back in person, I had several students come up to me and say, "Wow, I am so happy because I finally know how to play Star Wars." So it is very exciting, and we are very glad you've come tonight. I do want to tell you that if for any reason you didn't scan the QR code on the way in, you can catch it on the way out, and the full program with all of the students are listed. But we are going to finish our 7th grade band performance with Star Wars. Thank you again for coming so much.
guys, thank you for coming. We are really excited to be able to bring to you the first live performance of 2021. Their warm-up session already sounds phenomenal, so I think you guys are in for a treat. Before we officially begin, a couple of thank yous and welcomes. I am Jeff Duncan. I am the seventh grade principal here. Thank you again for coming. If we have any board members here tonight or watching in our live stream, again, welcome and thank you. Thank you to the teachers. They have done a fantastic job getting the students ready. Thank you to you, the parents, for listening to all of the practice sessions at home. I think that has paid off. They sound great. And finally, thank you to the students. They have worked really hard. And students, you're going to sound great. You already sound phenomenal. So enjoy. And I'm going to turn it back over to Mr. Phillips.
Thank you guys so much. So that first tune was called Irish Jig for Young Feet. There was a little bit of tapping in the toes, which kind of adds in the young feet in the title. That was a fun one. It taught the group a very important time signature, 6-8, which we actually would have learned a year ago had things not happened the way they happened. Which, let me say one thing on that. Thank you guys so much for being here and supporting these students as well as our band program in general. It's been such a blast being able to get back to live music. So without further ado, the next tune is Aliens Landing in Your Backyard.
Thank you.
All right, again, thank you guys for being here. The eighth grade band has one more tune for you guys, which is going to be led by Mrs. Burning. And that last tune is Pirates of the Caribbean.
So much for coming. You can exit out the back doors, and our students will be coming down the ramp, and they will meet you outside. Thanks again. Have a great evening.